Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you all are doing absolutely fine. So we'll be continuing with our organon exam revision series with our next topic, the next pioneer, Dr. Hering. Introduction. Dr. Constantine Hering, the father of homeopathy in America, was born on the midnight of January 1st, 1800 in Saxony. Conversion to homeopathy. In 1817, he attended the Surgical Academy of Dresden for 3 years, and from 1820, he studied medicines at Leipzig University. While at Leipzig, he was the student assistant of Dr. Heinrich Robbe, an antagonist of homeopathy. A publisher approached Robbe to write a book against homeopathy, but referred the publisher to Hering because of his own lack of time. Hering pursued this task, studying and writings of Hahnemann, repeating provings and undertaking practical experiments that included repetition of the Sinkona trials. He nearly finished his work in the winter of 1822, but Hering began to see the truth of Hahnemann, and the experiments convinced him about Hahnemann's conclusions. The book never saw the light of the day. In the winter of 1824, Hering received a dissecting wound. The forefinger of his right hand was cut, and that became inflamed, infected, and gangrenous. He was advised to have his hand amputated. Kummer, a disciple of Hahnemann, prescribed arsenic album and he recovered completely. Hering was surprised and his interest in the homeopathy grew. He contacted Hahnemann for further instructions in the light of homeopathy. Instead of writing the negative review, he immediately quit all the jobs and left the university to become one of the most influential proponents of homeopathies of all time. Hering graduated from the University of Leipzig in 1826. In his doctoral entitled De Medicina Futura, Hering declared himself to be a homeopath. Contributions of Dr. Hering. Publications. The Guiding Symptoms of a Materia Medica, volume 10 volumes from 1879 to 91. The Model Cures. The Homeopathic or Domestic Physician, 2 volumes, 1835. Analytical Therapeutics. A Concise View of the Rise and Progress of Homeopathic Medicines, 1833. Hahnemann's 3 Rules Concerning the Rank of Symptoms. He was chief editor of North American Homeopathic Journal, the Homeopathic News, and the New American Journal of Homeopathic Materia Medica. Literary contributions. Hering's law of direction of cure. Hering proved 72 drugs, including apis, cantharis, colchicum, iodium, sabina, lachesis, phytolica, platina, gelsemium, fluoric acid, phosphoric acid, etc. Hering started the decimal scale of potentization. Education and work. Hering got the degree of MD from the University of Würzburg and highest honor. The theme of his thesis was the Medicina Futura, the medicine of future. Hering left Germany for West Indies and finally arrived at Philadelphia in January 13, 1833. He established a homeopathic school at Allentown, Pennsylvania, commonly known as Allentown Academy. Soon he became very popular as a physician. He became a member of the Academy of Natural Sciences and presented to it his valuable zoological collections, including the original lachesis, Trigonocephalus from South America, the snake with whose poison he had made the first proving of lachesis. Hering accidentally proved the remedy lachesis while he was triturating the bushmaster's venom in the home laboratory in Paramaribo. He unwittingly paralyzed his right side from further self-testing of higher and higher attenuations of lachesis. Hering stayed in Paramaribo for 6 years and then settled in Philadelphia in 1837. In the years of 1827 to 33, Hering was sent to Paramaribo, Suriname, by the king, where he conducted zoological and botanical research for his government. Hering and homeopathy. In 1848, he chartered the Hahnemann Medical College at Allentown, Pennsylvania, which was considered to be one of the greatest homeopathic teaching institutions of all time, and devised the homeopathic domestic kit. Hering and his students treated over 50,000 patients a year and trained a total of 3,500 homeopaths. Hering began focusing his attention on the discovery of new homeopathic remedies, the attenuations and freshly quilled data, of which he would send by sea to Hahnemann in Paris and to staff his friend and publisher in Germany. Hering was the first to use nitroglycerin in medicines for headaches and heart problems. Death. Hering suddenly died one evening of a heart attack after returning from a house call to a patient on 23rd June 1880. Thank you so much.